Waiting in the wings is 24-year-old Alejandro Aranda. He wowed the judges with an original song at his first audition.
That was the greatest.
Then his unique take on a Bieber song in the first round of Hollywood.
Is it too late now to say sorry?
Earned him more praise. And now, with more on the line than ever, he's taking a huge risk.
For my solo round performance, I'm singing an original song. It's called 10 Years. The reason why I've chosen it, I feel like it's a very personal song to me. And I wrote it for someone that I really care about. And I feel like the judges are gonna really like it.
I've been by your side for 10 years and counting, dealing with your loss inside. I am dying now. I'm dying now. You say, remember, remember all of the lies, you, all of the lies that you say.
Getting no feedback from the judges makes me feel very anxious, but as far as waiting and all that, like, I'm willing to wait.
Man, he stops traffic.
We're really lucky to have that on this show.
Oh. Yes.